have to show me how to use it if I need to get there later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sice.
That's not what I need help with. I had the service to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, power down. There are a bunch of those things in there too. The damn collapse has affected the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thank you. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this backdoor thing, but I stuck my head up here a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over you. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in the Obvious in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. No, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodia, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it. Thank you.